Hello everyone. In this video, I will show you how to export an RDL report in an ASP.NET Web Forms application using the Bold Reports Report Writer. The Report Writer is a class library that lets users export reports defined in the RDL format as PDF, Word, Excel, or CSV documents. It is mainly used to export reports without previewing them. Let's get started. First, I'll create a new ASP.NET WebForms application. I open Visual Studio 2022 and click Create a New Project. Select the ASP.NET Web Application, .NET Framework, and click the Next button. Change the name to WebForms RDL Report Writer. Then, I click the Create button. In the Create a New ASP.NET Web Application dialog, select WebForms. I check the Web API checkbox. And then click Create. See, an ASP.NET WebForms web application has been created. Next, I need to install the required NuGet packages. In the Solution Explorer tab, right-click the project or solution. And choose Manage NuGet Packages. In the Browse tab, search for the boldreports.web package and install it in the WebForms application. The dependent packages will be installed automatically upon installing the boldreports.web package. Next, I create a folder named Resources in the application root folder. This is where the RDL reports are kept. For this video, I am going to add the sales-order-detail.rdl file to the resources folder. You will find the downloadable link of sales-order-detail.rdl file in this video's description. Next, I need to add the API method to generate the exported document. For that, open the default.aspx.cs file. In that file, I include all the necessary using statements for referencing and classes and namespaces defined within these namespaces. Next, add the export button click method to export the report in different formats based on user selection when a button is clicked. I create a variable to store the file name and export format for the exported file. Then create a variable named HTTP context to get the current HTTP context using system.web.httpContext.current. Next, create an object for the Bold Reports Writer. Then I set the report path property to a specific path, which specifies the path of the file. I copy this code from the documentation and paste it in the export button click method. It determines the file format for saving the sales order details report and sets corresponding values for the file name and format based on the chosen format. Then I export the report using reportwriter.save and pass the format that needs to be generated by the writer. Now, let me move on to the implementation of the API on client side. In the client side, add an option to select the export file type and a generate button to get documents based on the selection. First, I open the default.aspx file. Next, remove the reference to the master page to avoid using that as its template. I have added the basic HTML template by removing the existing ASP content code. Copy the code with that selection option and the generate button from the documentation and paste it after removing the existing code. Save the file. Next, I register the license token to remove the license validation message. In this demo, I am going to use the online license token. License tokens can be generated from the subscription section of the Bold Reports Accounts page. Open the global.asax.cs file and enter the code snippet to register the license token in the application start method. I have provided a link to the video on registering a license using online license tokens and offline license keys in this video's description. Now, everything is ready to load the report writer. I build and run the application. You will see the option to select the export file type and the generate button. By clicking the generate button, the report will be exported in PDF format. When the downloaded file is opened, you will see the report in PDF. If you want the report in Word format, select that option. And then click the generate button. You will see the report exported. Open the downloaded file in Word format. In this demo, you saw how to create an ASP.NET Web Forms application and configure server-side and client-side to export a report using the Bold Reports Report Writer. I have provided a documentation link in the description below for the steps that we followed in this video. If you found this video useful, don't forget to click the like button and subscribe to our channel to watch more videos like this. Thanks for watching.